I'm Jamie McDonald. Join me as we celebrate small businesses that make New York so unique. These New York Originals. Our next story is part of a bygone era, a place where old world Europeans went for community and friendship. It's the Bohemian Hall and Beer Garden, the last of its kind in the city. And as you're about to find out, you don't have to be right off the boat to enjoy its charm.
As you know, New York City is, you know, a place where people work a lot and it's very stressful and they are running from place to place. And this is actually, it used to be a park, and it has that kind of a feeling as a park where people can come and relax.
The Bohemian Hall and Beer Garden in Astoria, Queens has been just that, an urban oasis for 100 years. The Bohemian Beer Garden began as a place for Czech immigrants to meet.
This beer garden was actually founded in 1910. It used to be a men's club where the immigrants came from Czech Republic and they used to meet here and celebrate their traditions and meet their friends from the country that they came from.
Partially built on an old cow pasture, this little Prague, as it's known, can hold some 1,000 plus guests.
People come and meet, and they actually do come here for meeting others because the tables are big, so you actually sit on one end and on the other hand, and there is somebody else sitting, and you start talking to them.
There is also an indoor bar and restaurant for those cold and rainy days, or if you just want a more intimate setting. Next door is the Bohemian Hall, which hosts a wide range of events and performances. In 1989, then Czech Republic President Václav Havel visited, marking the occasion with a tree planting. The Bohemian Hall and Beer Garden are cared for by the Bohemian Citizens Benevolent Society, whose chief mission is preserving this little piece of Czech history. To this day, the Bohemian Hall serves as a community center. There is also a school that teaches children about their Czech heritage and culture. Also helping to keep that culture alive is their authentic Czech kitchen.
We have a traditional Czech home-style food. We have like schnitzel, you can get here goulash, kielbasa.
And to go with all that great food?
We actually call it a liquid bread in Czech Republic, and people believe that it's healthy.
At any given time, they have some 16 different beers on tap.
We do, on a good, nice summer weekend, we go through like a couple hundred kegs a day or a weekend.
And understandably so, for New Yorkers have grown to cherish this slice of old Europe in New York. The beer garden opens every spring when it gets warm, but don't let that stop you from going in the wintertime. The bar and restaurant are open year-round.